Oh, no. Don't cry.
When I met Josh, we don't tell many people this because we don't want it to come off the wrong way, but I want you to learn something tonight if you can. This is what I want you to know. You cannot put a ceiling to your dreams. You just can't. When Josh and I met, we would say to each other, arenas, arenas, man. We want to play arenas. You have to understand, maybe now looking around, it's like, yeah, sure. But at that moment, when Josh and I would say that to each other, we didn't tell anyone else because we thought they would laugh at us. We would take these little songs, this little keyboard stand thing I'm playing now, that beat up piano show over there, that same exact beat up piano show. We would go around and we would just show people our songs, and even though we'd be playing in front of just a few people at a time, afterwards we would just say, arenas, we're gonna do this. You cannot put a ceiling on your dreams, guys, and we are living proof. You also can't do it alone. You cannot do it alone. Living proof of that, would you please give it up for my very good friend, Josh Giant. In this room right now, there's so many people in here who could take a little chunk of this thing, own it, and know that it wouldn't be possible without them, and that includes you guys right here. You guys have set the tone for what a 21 Pilots concert and show and movement feels like and it looks like, so thank you so much for making it happen. I want you to know that what happens after this, there's a lot of questions. And if I'm being transparent, I'm not really sure. But when I was putting on my persona for the very last time in my green room before the show, I wondered, is this the last time?
No!
We're not gonna quit. I want you to know that we're not gonna quit. We're gonna take the things we've learned, and if you would just give us a little room to grow with you guys, we wanna make music, and we're gonna be thinking of this room right here when we do, I promise you that. So way back when we were playing in front of just a few people at a time, Josh would go over to a rickety old circular bar table and do a backflip off of it in front of three people. Fun. That was kind of weird. And same piano shell over there, these same songs. We saw you guys in our heads the whole time we were doing it, man. And we always ended our sets with this song here. We would like to invite you in our little tradition of closing out this concert with this last song.